Pinche mierda puñeta culero, hijo de puta carajo!
Neenah? Is that you?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
And try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, I'm gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race it. Show the Panteros who's boss. The most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn, I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a world-class crab sack. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I just, you know, bang! Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Neenah! Oh. Party, saints! Big mistake, Neenah! Should've just let it go!
This is what happens when you touch our stuff!
Bottle out!
Oh, you can't find your car, Neenah.
The not bigger bad. I am, the harder
your assholes are gonna regret picking this fight!
No place here anymore! Barbecue time!
Whack! Kapow! You thunk! Whack! Tell her what she wants to know.
I'm gonna watch you burn!
That's right.
I'm done asking politely!
I don't see your car.
Damn it! Not here. We must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage. Oh, ha! Fuck! Fuck! Ah! My car up right now.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. We'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special projects.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car and they're nothing.
Wait, what? Oh, my paint job, my fucking paint job! Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? Oh, no. No. We gotta go now.
Oh, what the fuck? I just spilled the beans. I told you what you wanted. Leave my car alone. What kind of monster are you? I already talked.
Drive now to the quarry!
I don't get it. What does that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. We don't stop him. Crap sack.
Hang on, we got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
I'll make you bleed.
Don't worry, we'll get there in time. Well,
that fucking Sergio.
Panteros aren't going to stop us now.
Let's add some flame!
I think we really pissed them off on this one.
Anything slow you down. I'm getting close. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara.
My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
What's up? Ooh, somebody just tagged me in a high school photo.
This is really great. Perfection.
I bet curators get shot at a lot less than I do. I don't hate this. That's what I would have picked. Better than this.
Just waiting for my shot.
What's good? Call me later, all right?
God, I love this.
It's always so hot here.
How you doing, boss?
Wow, I'm not even high.
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
My shit right here.
Nice to see you.
Are Saints the bad guys?
Looks good.
Like you pissed off Marshall.
Saints are into all kinds of bad stuff.
Marshall, it's closing time. They'd rotate the inventory every once in a while.
Long time, none of your
just trying to make a living, like everyone else.
This don't concern you.
Nothing can stop me.
I should get a kick scooter.
This is where it's at!
It's my lucky day.
I'm just quietly annoyed at everything right now.
And this is what I'm talking about.
Oh, why is my son such a loser?
Responsible for what my face does when y'all talk.
Hell yeah!
Make it stop!
Hey, let's try to... forget it!
I want you gone by midnight.
This moves the needle.
Not a fan of this heat.
Yep.
The Saints want power, not speed.
Hang up and don't try again.
Surprise there.
Wow, this is awesome!
No more!
Love it!
You just gotta mash buttons, man!
Oh!
Corporate surf!
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles.
You never listen to me.
Did you know the story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels?
Fight this oppressive system!
Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity.
Bravo!
Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th.
Mindless consumerism is on Halloween.
Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square. Check this out.
You do not like this.
Finders keepers. Bingo.
Walk away while you can.
Back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Pantera's HQ. Give me a sec.
Got it. Meet me at the FBs in Mercado.
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn. That is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late.
How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot... I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Thank you.
Hey, you need a ticket.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up.
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his needs. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for tourists?
Nest wreck. Hey, reinforcements. You look like ants from up here. Right. Another one down. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. I'm good. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out, too. That's it! Show them who's boss! Guess I won. All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up. Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars. Take out the cars and keep moving.
To nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shift. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
Another one down.
taken.
Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Watch it!
Got him. I had a plan. But this'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth! I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't include a crane. I would have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Neenah, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Absolutely.
Then do it. I was gonna wreck all their cars, and I fucking meant it.
Taking you power. Y'all motherfuckers are dead now. Some of this!
burning. Like burning.
The fuck are you doing, Neenah?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy shit! That was me levels of crazy! Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you, too.
Oh! Okay, then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that?
Watch my back. Time for another workout.
I'm on their ass now!
Next slice.
One more second.
Now you die!
Get that guy!
I'm out of bullets!
Fuck! I died.
I've got it! Get in!
Ooh. Wrecked all their cars but this one, huh? How's it feel?
Fucking great!